The animation you're about to see was created in less than 5 minutes, using one single prompt. I just came across this insane AI tool, and it's honestly blowing my mind. People are using it to create fully edited animated videos with just a few clicks, and they're pulling in millions of views and making real money, all from the comfort of their home, without ever going to a real job. In this video, you'll learn exactly how to build a complete animated video from scratch using just one single prompt, starting with a simple idea and turning it into a polished, upload-ready video in seconds. And if you want to grab all the free blueprints, secret tools, and some spicy knowledge for free, head to my Telegram channel. The link's in the description. Let's dive in. The tool we are going to use for generating our videos is called Mootion AI. As always, I've left the link in the description, which will take you straight to this page. You'll get a 20% discount on all plans. Plus, you'll receive 300 free credits, which is more than enough to test it out and create a few full videos. Once you log in with your Google account, you'll land on the homepage. Everything here is designed to be super intuitive. You don't need any AI experience at all, and you'll still get professional, high-quality results every time. Scroll down just a little, and you'll find a wide selection of ready-made templates. Whether you're creating content for kids, teaching something educational, or telling a powerful story, there's a template designed exactly for that. And the best part? These templates can make your creation process up to 10 times faster, literally saving you hours. But if you don't want to search for the right template, that's fine too. Just type in your idea or prompt in the main chat on the homepage, and the AI will take care of the rest, choosing the perfect layout, pacing, voice, and visuals for you. For our first example, I will start with faceless short video and type in my prompt. Create a short animated story about a rabbit and a cat. The cat should always be black, and the rabbit should always be white. The scene takes place in a deep jungle forest. Then I hit generate. After a few seconds, we've got a lot of scenes. Each scene includes its own animation and description. First, we're going to go through the project and remove any scenes that feel unnatural or don't really belong in the story. Since we're creating an animated video with music only, we don't need to worry about the script or voiceover at this stage. So we can simply head over and delete all the text from the boxes. If we leave the script in, the video will end up being too long, and the final result won't flow as well. Keeping it clean and visual will give us a tighter, more emotional video experience. All right, I've gone ahead and removed the whole script, and deleted every scene and image that didn't quite fit. Now we're left with a clean, focused visual story that feels just right. Next, click Animate All to bring it to life. With just one click, you can animate up to 36 scenes at once. It's super easy, and in seconds, every image becomes a short animated clip. Once the animations are done, click Next. This brings you to the customization menu. Here, you can choose your subtitle style, add a title slide, select a narrator, and much more. But for this example, I won't be using subtitles because I want the focus to stay entirely on the visuals and the music. For the scene effects, I'm choosing none. Those are typically more useful when you're working with static, non-animated images. Now, when it comes to transitions, you've got a lot of options. Some offer light motion, while others add a bit more dynamic movement between scenes. For this example, I will go with shake. And finally, for the voiceover, I'm also selecting none. Since I want this video to be driven purely by visuals and music, we'll keep it simple and let the story speak for itself. You also have the option to add an avatar to your video. But in this case, I won't be using an avatar either, so I'll leave that turned off. Now comes the most important part, the music. There's a huge library of tracks to choose from. For this video, I found a soundtrack that matches the vibe perfectly. Now the last thing is to click Composite, and Mootion takes care of the rest. In just a few minutes, you'll have a fully animated AI-generated video with transitions, music, and polished visuals. Let's see what we created. The video turned out amazing. And here's the best part. You don't have to spend any extra credits if you want to make small changes to your video. You can simply go back, swap out the music, try different transitions, adjust your settings, all without paying anything more. Want to go even further? You can take a step back and remove any scenes you didn't like, or even change the entire storyline if you feel like it. And then, just regenerate the full video again, completely free. It gives you full creative control, without the pressure of wasting credits or starting from scratch every time. Let's create another one. This time, I'll paste a prompt like the one you see on the screen. Mootion also supports multiple languages, so you can generate your full voiceover in the language of your choice. For the aspect ratio, I'm selecting 16:9 again, and for the visual style, I'm going with hyper cartoon. Then I just hit generate. After a few minutes, the AI has once again generated a complete story, along with fully rendered images, all ready to be animated with just one click. All right, I've removed all the text and deleted any scenes or images that didn't fit. Now we've got a clean, focused visual story. Next, click animate all and just let the AI do its thing. Once that's done, hit next to open the customization menu. I'm skipping the title and the subtitles for this one. I want the visuals and music to carry the story. For scene effects and transitions, I'm keeping it simple and selecting none for both. No voiceover either. This is meant to be a purely visual experience. We're also skipping the avatar to keep everything clean and minimal. Now for the music part. Just pick a track that matches your story's mood, hit composite, and let Mootion handle the rest. Or, if you prefer more control, you can always save the video without music and add your own soundtrack later in CapCut or any other editing app. This is exactly how I created the intro video. Now let's download the footage we just generated and take a look at the results. Now let's create something more realistic. Let's say you want to create a history story. This type of content is evergreen, and people absolutely love watching it. Let's say you want to create a history story, like a short documentary about the Roman Empire. Just type a simple prompt like, "Tell me the story of the rise and fall of the Roman Empire." This time, we'll choose a 916 resolution, and for the visual style, we'll go with the painting option. Then I hit generate. The AI will instantly start building your video, script, visuals, scenes, all done for you in seconds. Now, since we have a full story generated, we won't change anything and we will hit next. For this one, we'll be using subtitles, and I'm going with a clean, easy to read style. For scene effects, I'm selecting a subtle zoom, and for transitions, I'll use the cross blur for a smooth, cinematic feel. This time, we do need a proper voiceover. There are plenty of great voice options to choose from. For this story, I'm going with a deep, cinematic voice to match the tone. We won't add the avatar for this one. Now for the music. I'll pick a track that fits the mood, but keep the volume low so it complements the narration without overpowering it. And that's it. Just click Compose, and let's take a look at the final result.
Once upon a time in ancient Italy, there was a small city called Rome. It began its incredible journey as a kingdom around 753 BC. Fast forward nearly 2.5 centuries, Rome transitioned from a kingdom to a republic around 509 BC. Rome was known for its strong and clever armies. These soldiers were not just fighters, they were like team players and very well trained. As the years went by, Rome kept growing. It wasn't just a city anymore. It spread far beyond its own borders by conquering lands around the Mediterranean Sea. But how did this vast empire come to be? It all started with smart ideas. Rome invented some clever concepts, like the Republic, where citizens could vote for their leaders. This was unlike many places where kings ruled, just because their parents were ruled.
This is just too easy. The voiceover sounds perfect. The music flows beautifully with the video. And the best part? With this method, you can bulk create content like this and upload daily, so you never miss an upload again. And there you have it. Professional quality animated videos, created in minutes, with zero editing experience. If you're ready to turn your ideas into viral content, Start experimenting with Mootion today. The tools are here. The process is simple. Now it's your turn to create something unforgettable. Hit that like button, subscribe for more AI-powered content, and don't forget to join the Telegram channel for all the free tools, templates, and secrets. The future of animation is here. Let's build it, one video at a time. See you in the next one.